Canada throughout the USA. The Tim Hortons NHL Heritage Classic's good to go. McMahon Stadium in Calgary, the Flames host Montreal. And are you ready for Grapes Outdoors? Here he comes. Here he comes. The gunslinger himself.
Where are they? Where are they?
Big game. Big show. I was just wondering about the cold effects. Get in here. Yeah, I'm going to face that way. That's a camera. That's security.
Okay. All right. Well, I'll tell you, you know, the players love it up in here. I'll tell you, I've never heard one player ever say they don't like this. I have a little concern about Camilleri. He's hurt. And to play the first game back, I'm a little worried about that. I wish this game is being the big, this is life and death for the playoffs. I wish I had played a little earlier. But other than that, we got over 40,000 great fans here. And as Bob Johnson used to say, it's a great day for hockey.
You got it. We long ago moved indoors. You can take the hockey out of winter, but you'll never take the ice, the sweater, the toughness. You'll never take the winter out of the game. The Montreal Canadiens and the Calgary Flames. Folks, want you to enjoy it for all of a century. We have fought the elements. We have earned our five for fighting.
Okay.
How's that Jim Houston right there knocking in Canada?
Condola.